Can you look how warm it is?
You going 285?
Is that how I forget, did I take this? Is this how I usually go to get on there?
Well, you like probably just go up Hamden, go up to Hamden, go out.
Rather than going back this way?
No, you follow this on around.
Yeah, I thought maybe this
then
would
be... It's longer, but it's quicker.
Oh, okay.
When are you going to Durango?
January 10th.
If you'd have said something about those ravens before I said it, you'd have got something there.
Oh, yeah.
Here in second, I already did.
Which
yeah,
way do we
do
go
it,
here?
And I'll tell you.
Beautiful. Got it.
Yeah, I got two right under my lens, but I can't get really close.
Wait till I stop you and get a better picture.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
This one looks like mud.
It is?
Mm-hmm. Someone raised his head up. Another buck behind him. That's a little buck walking there.
Oh,
see his rack?
Oh, yeah.
Cemetery over there, who knows that for?
A great day for skiing.
The celebrities. I mean, this is when they all go right now. Robert Redford. Now, Robert.
So
So what kind of animals are out there? Buffaloes?
There's buffalo there, and there's elk over there.
And there's
a resort with them.
The white one?
Yeah, several of them.
I'm gonna listen. See careful.
Matt, you remember the time we were in
a snowball?
Jefferson, you saw that awful big herd of elk?
Uh-huh.
Eat
the elk?
Yeah. Did they make him fly?
Yeah, they...
Did they fly?
A little bit, but it's like... Looks like a turkey. See the brewery? See where it says Coors? Here, step over here and you can sit better.